Problem starts when the bacteria reach the bloodstream, and then they can multiply in the bloodstream and be responsible for septicemia and septic shock. And the worst situation is due to the fact that these bacteria then interact with peripheral vessels, and when they do interact with endothelial cells, they nicely colonize these endothelial cells, lead to this massive colonization of these cells, and induce severe endothelial dysfunction, and this can rapidly lead to this major necrotic purpura, which is called purpura fulminans, and this occurs within hours of infection. So this is very dramatic and rapid. Can probably use trifluoroperazine or a molecule derived from this trifluoroperazine as a novel adjuvant therapy to prevent this severe formation of necrotic purpura. And we think it could probably help also at the blood-brain barrier level, where we have this massive occlusive aggregate formed within these tiny vessels. To restore the fluid into this vessel. So we should, I think, reduce both the signs of purpuric lesion and meningitis.